Smith from Seattle, Washington, WKA World Heavyweight Champion. Let's have a hand for Maurice Smith. And in the blue corner,
Rocky from Seattle, Washington, the World Bantamweight Champion. Will Babbitt Bird, the North American Lightweight Champion.
The final fight of the evening, six rounds of professional kickboxing.
Good one by Gordy Gong, a left hook to the head. A good right left kick by Gordy Gong.
Keep throwing his thing back. Gordy Gong back.
One by Gordy Gong. Gordy Gong going to the attack now. Got Rod, but Rod fighting back. Gordy Gong at it. We're both steaming. Fourth round action coming up. Gordy Gong, a kick right to the head.
I could not foresee this thing happening to you.
Better grappling now. We're seeing a very technical fight by two foes. Going for the knockout shot. Hit by Rod. Good one by Gordy Gong. Good kick. Very effective. Rocky quite effectively, and so is Gordy Gong using those kicks to ward off his attacker. Both men are very technical. They know all the probes. Coming up, final round. Men are really being aggressive now. This is the last round. Rocky's scoring quite nicely there. The fighters. Men know that this is the last round. That was quite a fight. Gordy Gong. Waiting for the judges' decision now. Gordy Gong.
Your attention, please. Judge Walden scores 60-60. Judge Gordon scores 59-58. Judge Bond scores 59-58. A majority decision, Gordy Gong.
The winner, Gong from Abbotsford.
Thank you very much. Have a good evening. Don't get too